back in 2007, 2008, it had plenty of ups and downs. But no matter what, you, people of Iowa, have my back. When the pundits had written us off, when we were down in the polls, you believed in me, and I believed in you. And it was on your front porch and in your backyard where the movement for change in this country began. But our journey is not finished. Not yet. I'm going to spend the next 3 days driving all across this state, just like I did in 2007, from Council Bluffs to the Quad Cities. Because once more, you face a choice in November. And that choice could not be bigger. It is not just a choice between two candidates or two political parties or than any other election in recent memory. This is a choice between two fundamentally different visions of this country and the path that we have to take and the direction that you choose when you walk into that voting booth in November is going to have an impact not just on your lives but on your children's lives, your grandchildren's lives for decades to come.